Sanchali. Welcome to my channel Sanchali's World Creative Cooking. Today I will be cooking a very healthy and delicious recipe, which is beetroot pasta. Let's begin.
For beetroot pasta, you need these following ingredients: sliced beetroot, one small chopped onion, chopped garlic, chopped ginger. Take note that the ratio of garlic and ginger is 2:1. Chilies, coriander leaves, 2 small chopped tomatoes, lemon, crushed pepper, 1 tablespoon of pasta sauce, salt, olive oil, peppercorn, water, pasta. You can use any type of pasta based on your preference. Here I am using fusilli pasta. Boiled eggs for garnishing. Firstly, boil the pasta. Before you boil the pasta, remember to wash the pasta using water. You must also add salt to the pasta before boiling. Secondly, once you have finished boiling the pasta, you can start preparing the beetroot sauce. To make the beetroot sauce, place the beetroot slices, onion, garlic, ginger, tomatoes, chili, coriander leaves, crushed pepper, pasta sauce, lemon juice, salt, olive oil, water, and blend it nicely. Turn on the oven and put a wok on it. Pour a little bit of olive oil and peppercorn. Then pour the beetroot sauce into the wok and cook it for a while. After that, add salt. When the mixture starts to boil, the beetroot sauce is ready. Add the pasta to the sauce and mix it well. You can now turn off the oven. Now, time for the garnishing. Serve the beetroot pasta on a plate. And add some boiled eggs. Beetroot sauce. And coriander leaves. The beetroot pasta is ready. Beetroot has many essential nutrients. It is an excellent source of iron. It improves blood flow and helps to reduce blood pressure.
Hope you like this recipe. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Thanks for watching. Bon appetit.